Thank you for purchasing a SentrySafe biometric pistol safe. This video will guide you through programming the interior LED lights. The interior LED light is preset to illuminate for 10 seconds. This can be turned off. Open the safe using your primary fingerprint or user code. Once the safe is open and within 10 seconds, press and hold keypad digit 3 for 3 seconds. After it flashes 3 times, the interior light should go off. SentrySafe, creating peace of mind for a lifetime.